So this is Buttercup.
Oberleutnant Gustav Friedrich Luden, ex-group leader in the Hitler Youth Corps, veteran of the first 12-day campaign, and the first of what command hopes will be many German defectors who are fed up with Hitler and have the guts to do something about it.
And you want us to go in and bring him out as soon as possible?
Exactly. Besides the fact that the Germans may be on to Luden, we have a practical reason for wanting him out, too.
What's that, sir?
He'll bring the current Jerry Codes with him.
That should give him a headache for a couple of months.
At least. All right, Sergeant, you're on your way.
Well, don't worry, sir. We'll bring him out.
Last one.
Treat her gently.
That truck's our baby.
So, Herr Oberleutnant, wir sind nach...
Durst, English, bitte. Balls and ears. For morale, better if no one knows, huh?
Lieutenant, even you must admit it's curious that three times in the past month the Americans have attacked our fuel supply trucks.
Especially, Herr Oberleutnant, fuel supply trucks coming in under secret orders.
It's not so curious. It only proves that the German army has no monopoly on brains. Doesn't it make sense to you that every so often a daily code should be broken?
And what better sense it makes when one realizes, Lieutenant, that on each of the three occasions you were the officer on duty.
Charges, of course, ridiculous.
Of course, Lieutenant.
That's why we're taking you to Corps headquarters.
To give you the opportunity of meeting the Gestapo and clearing yourself.
A few questions, a few cigarettes, and back to duty, huh?
Nice little vacation from the war, eh, Lieutenant?
So, Lieutenant, our car's waiting outside. I said we'd be back in time for dinner. And, well, 40 kilometers is a bit of a drive, so... It doesn't pay to keep the Gestapo waiting, does it, Lieutenant? Pity he didn't turn it on himself when he had the chance. Wake up, Buttercup.
I'm glad he speaks better German than he drives.
Just to remind you, there's a war on.
Yeah, but whose side are you on? Theirs or ours?
Naturally, Captain. We'll want a full report from you.
Naturally.
It's almost certain the Americans will make some sort of move to get Luden out, if only for propaganda purposes.
They're foolish enough to try that. We will be ready for them.
Of course, Luden won't be here, but... They won't know that.
I suggest, always, you make certain of that by leaving as soon as possible.
Yes. I suppose you're right, Captain.
Approaching the gate.
Station 1? Ja, ja. Alles ist in Ordnung. Communications unit. All the way down the road, all the way left. Good luck.
See you later.
Thank you.
Transparency, Corporal.
Cover me.
Right, Sarge. Station Ice?
SS sedan, heading your way. Buttercup's in it, and...
Buttercup.
Machen Sie schnell.
Wir haben keine Zeit.
Entschuldigen Sie. Habe ich mich zu bitten, den Kofferraum zu öffnen?
Ja, was soll denn das? Das ist doch Blödsinn.
Ich habe einen Befehl dazu, Herbert.
Der Kofferraum, Corporal. Better to have conscientious soldiers like him. Than traitors like this one.
Now, Sean.
Alles in Ordnung, Gefreiter?
Come on!
Put them in the guardhouse. Give me a hand with this one.
Something, Sergeant. Now, where the three go, the fourth can't be far behind, can he?
Behind what, Captain?
Buttercup, of course.
Buttercup?
Do you realize, Sergeant, that I could have you shot as spies?
That's not your style, Captain.
Don't bet on it, Sergeant. Now, you two seem to be much smarter than your sergeant. Why don't you tell me something?
Okay, Captain. Hitchcock, Mark T. Private First Class, serial number 08725.
That truck back there. It's the one we came in. Do any of the others know your buttercup?
None of the enlisted men, I don't think. The SS wanted it kept quiet. For morale.
Are you game?
All right.
Let's go.
Operators, he might have overheard.
Herr Oberleutnant.
Bitte?
Wir haben gehört, dass Herr Oberleutnant versetzt worden ist.
Ja, das stimmt.
Wir werden Sie sehr vermissen, Herr Oberleutnant.
Danke. Danke, Stumpf. Has been passed.
Understood. You've been transferred.
What you don't seem to understand, Sergeant, is that there are standing orders pertaining to your group. You're considered to be something very special.
Well, don't go to any trouble on our account, Captain.
Believe me, Sergeant, the trouble would be all yours.
Herr Hauptmann, der Kommandant wünscht, Sie zu sprechen.
Danke, ich bin sofort da.
Müller, ich habe hier vier Tote am Haupteingang. Bitte geben Sie Alarm. Alarm an alle Stationen. Ende.
We'll be right back.
Almost a perfect score.
Almost.
Yeah, we got Buttercup out. But we missed the codes.
But not quite.
Perfect score. Come on, you ride with me.
Sarge, look like they caught the swallow of the mouse.
Come on, move it out.